Thank you. Right. Yeah, that little bit that we stuck on the end there, Foxy Lady, that's a tribute to the late, great Jimi Hendrix. And I tell the story, I was really lucky to meet Jimmy in the 60s when he came over to London. And he was such a great guy, you know, so humble and such a great player. And one of the greatest tributes I think he ever paid to me and the band was that we had released Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band on the Friday night. Yeah, he used to release records on the Friday there, and two nights later, by the Sunday, he'd learned it and he opened his show with it. Oh yeah. So, you know, it was fantastic. It was such a great tribute. Thing was, he played an amazing solo, you know, in the middle of it. And he got his, he had his Bixby vibrator on here, you know, the wanga bar. He's giving it all. Stuff, you know. And the trouble was, in those days when you did that, it would send your guitar wildly out of tune. So he's standing there and he knows he's way out, there's nothing he can do about it. So he looks in the audience and he says, "Is Eric out there, man?" And he's looking for Eric Clapton, you know. And Eric was out there, Eric's cringing down. Jimmy looks at me and says, "Will you come up and tune this for me, man?" I said, "No, tune it yourself." Anyway, so the reason I got this guitar out is this is the one I played on the original record in the 60s.